Oh, it's somebody's.
Oh, we stole it?
And she's still running like a top.
Whore bag.
This fly wants to fucking suck my dick or something all day long.
I'll fucking cut you.
So the beautiful Winnipeg weather we got out there.
This is us loading the fucking car.
This is July 2011.
In Winnipeg. Yeah. See that shit?
In Winnipeg,
let's get a closer fucking look at this fucking bullshit we're loading in.
That's terrible.
Yeah, there we go.
There's the band car there.
Yeah!
day two. Or one, however the fuck you look at it. We'll be driving into a snowstorm. Great. Lovely. Ducky. Everybody stinks. Everybody shit. We're good.
Poo. Fuck this shit. Fuck it.
I wanna go home.
Hey. You like it here?
Hi. Fuck no.
Hey.
You know, in Calgary, they don't need gas stations.
Huh?
No gas stations in Calgary.
No.
You don't need gas in Calgary.
No. You just keep driving.
And there's no crosswalks either. People just walk, and then you see them, you just stop and let them walk. Yeah.
Hey guys, help
them.
Well, here we are. Grand Prairie, our last day at Better Than Fucking Fred's. It is Metal Monday. There are three bands. This is going to be the shit.
Cheers to Grand Prairie. Thank you, Better Than Fred's. Good Jesus. Keep on coming. Keep on coming. Slice off the skull. Give it back.
Oh, don't forget to check us out on Facebook.
Or MySpace. If you guys want to come down here for this last song, it would make us feel really fucking good and appreciative. You don't have to move. You can just stand here and fucking look at us like we're fucking retarded or something. That'd be good.
Nobody will judge you. Except for us.
We got a taker. Any other takers? Come on down, man. Let's enjoy this shit while we can. Look at us on this man.
Drop the fuck up!
That's your
I'm not alone.
All right, let's get started. Just get your guys' names and what band you're in.
Sounds good. I'm Matt from the Ruined.
Rob. Same band.
Mark.
All right, so you guys doing a Western Canada tour right now. How's that going?
Really good. Really good. The response so far has been sickening.
Lots of driving, but it's been worth it. Every stop so far, the people are awesome. The bars, the crowds, it's great. I love it.
You guys got any plans to release albums or anything like that anytime soon?
When we get back, a plan is, I believe, to hit the studio and work on the next CD. Yeah. Do an Eastern tour to follow up on and probably back around this way shortly after. Yeah.
Oh, that'd be excellent. I wouldn't mind seeing you guys again.
Thanks, guys.
Played a killer show.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.
Really appreciate that.
Yeah.
So how do you guys, you know, handle, I guess, you got late night, you said you're hungover, and then now, you know, it's like 9 o'clock in the morning. How do you deal with that sort of stuff?
You don't have a choice in the matter. You just kind of go with it, you know? Like, when you wake up in the morning from a show, it's like you can't breathe. Your throat's screwed. The first initial thought is you need to smoke really, really damn bad. You know, other than that, it's a lot of hydration. Definitely food. Coffee is a good mate, for sure. Beer is also good first thing in the morning. You should try it. I recommend it.
Water. Water and Advil.
Yeah.
Yeah, and otherwise, I don't know how we get up. It's a lot of grumbling, bitching, eye scratching.
And without a doubt, we all have whiplash from the last place we played, so yeah. It's pretty brutal.
You do what you gotta do.
Yeah, it's just being pro, you know?
That's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mr. Snore.
Just acting tough today, that's all.
Exactly. Yeah. Rob, so far, he's been our chauffeur the past couple of days. He's done... How many thousands of kilometers?
I don't know. It's over 2,000 K. I actually don't mind it because it gives me something to do and keeps me awake. Like, if they want to sleep or watch movies, great. At least I can hang on the wheel and do something. I'd go stir crazy just sitting there. So,
I stay awake to keep him awake.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty much my eyes around the
we
road
hear
or him
twitching
too.
And, you know, scratching around every few minutes. So
yeah, we let our singer get his beauty rest while we do all the making sure we get there alive.
Yeah, because you know the 30-foot tour bus, tons of room.
Oh yeah.
Bus. Yeah, suburban.
That's all the questions I got for you guys. Cool. You got a website, MySpace, anything like that?
Absolutely. If you want to find us on Facebook, type in The Ruin in a search and just follow The Skulls. Or myspace.com/theruinedband. Before we do jet, we want to definitely thank Better Than Fred's. Want to actually put a shout out to John for putting us up for the weekend. That was killer. We will definitely be back. And thank you so much to Grand Prairie for being so kick-ass, man. Thank you.
With the epic changes MySpace has made, you're probably better off contacting us on Facebook. Like, the music and everything's still up on MySpace, but God, you have to update that. It takes forever. So I think we're kind of falling towards the FB right now.
We don't Twitter, though.
Twitter's
for losers.
We are twits, but we're not Twitterers or twatters or whatever. That
so. I'll be mine. I'll come up with twatters.
Twatters.
People be like, what's twatters, sweeters? It's better than Twitter.
All right, guys. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having
appreciate
us.
It. Yep.
Very much appreciate it.
So here we are in beautiful, this beautiful fucking town. What the fuck's the name of this place again? Vale Mount. Here we are in Vale Mount, fucking BC, looking out off the balcony, just staring at the mountains, and it is piss pouring out today, as you can probably see. Mark, how are you doing after this whole thing, man? Are you still alive or what?
Oh, yeah.
No problem.
Are we on?
Yeah, we're on.
Hey, let's zoom in. Cheers, feller. Cheers.
Oh, God. See the reaction.
Oh, fuck. Shit. That's fucking terrible.
And here I am, safe and sound with no Buckley's.
We'll be right back. time we come here.
Every time we come here.
It's because it's the prairies. It's so straight. Nothing.
Just say it. Just say it one time. Not worth the trip.
No, it's worth the trip.
Oh, I tried to.
Fuck this.
And how are you doing, young handsome man?
I'm doing quite fine. How are you?
Look at that. It's rubbed bum. Everybody got a pencil?
Can I get some more dicks on your monitor?
That was awesome.
Welcome to the Ruins Rockstar Hideaway. This is our crib for this evening and tomorrow.
Mark and Matt will be spooning in the pink room.
With Rob
beside myself.
That's crazy.
That's where me and Matt are gonna do the spooning.
Someone's gonna get a register in the head.
Yeah. Now that is metal.
Nothing gets more metal than that, eh, Mark?
Hit it, Matt.
One, two, three, yeah! We'll be right back.
was our official last song, so everything else is overtime now. For a CD at the end. Keep on fucking playing. That'll be our thing, right?